Hunter-gatherers live deep in the forest. They often lead a nomadic existence and live in small family groups. They hunt, fish, and gather fruits, nuts, and berries. To catch their prey, hunters often mimic the animal's call to draw it closer. Bows and arrows are the hunter-gatherer's main weapons. The arrows are dipped in poison, which comes from a variety of sources, including plants, tree bark, and the toxic skin of tree frogs. Another weapon used is the blowpipe. Made from bamboo, a pointed dart is forcibly ejected from the pipe by blowing hard into one end of the pipe.